back to TXR3 on the Bandit Gaming channel. Let's line up on rolling guy number 5 here. Get straight into the action. Kick some ass. In a Lancer Turbo. A little fucking boost gauge. Bouncing about there. No clue what to do with itself. Of course, I'm on the C1 inner. Because the way I see it is to continue around the same section, of course. Same way until you sort of run out of rivals in here. Maybe go the other direction, move on to another course or whatever. That way you sort of keep track of where you've been clearing out, you know. That's just the way I do it. It's the way I've done it with every TXR game. Who fucking plays basically? See, doing. See, it's all support vehicles, which is the confusing part. Why do these support vehicles have to drive around and get in the way of the racing? You know? I don't get it, because there isn't actually traffic. You see all those like ginky support vehicles you see right on the side of it, whatever it says. Which also makes me confused as to why I'm on the game. Fuck, I've had a complete fucking brain fart. I don't think it is in the game. Whatever. Doesn't matter. We got a bit of another victory there. A few thousand credit points. I want to say credit points, probably what it means. I'm guessing. Anyway, let's haul ass over to this next potential racer here. Check my watch real quick. Time is. So I know roughly how long this episode should be. That's something I haven't been doing, is losing track of time and having like a half hour long fucking episode. Excessively long. Fucking destroying the mail there. What this guy's miles worth. Freebird. No, another S14. I don't fancy our chances here. But we will try. That would be the last S14 in the race, didn't we? Okay, sure we did. So, there you go. We stand a chance. Who's in it? Who's in it? I'm not sure if every time I shift. It's disconcerting. Got a bit of distance on. We want to stay in the last lane because we're going to go last here. I remember this section from. Oh! Draw! Oh, he went the other fucking way! What a dick! What an absolute bag. Oh, unbelievable. We were kicking his ass and he just couldn't go the correct. I gave him plenty of fucking warning. I should have indicated. Going to the pits, we'll clear those out later. Of course, the AI don't scale to you. This isn't one of those games. Wind Impala. Number 86, but it's not part of the rolling guys. You're on 11. The rolling guy. Hey, man. He's pushing me into a fucking wall. Ground. There we go. There it is. We actually got that section done relatively smoothly. Fucking hell. I cannot speak today, guys. that will pilot me the wrong way. C1 in R, but we're staying. Coming off. Official, that's what it says. Official ice on the C1 loop. Floaty drive on these tires. I'm thinking better chassis. Next on the order, so chassis upgrade. Or oil temperature's at 90 degrees, so I'm thinking push an S20. Maybe some cooling as well might not be a bad idea, so we can run for longer. We'll see. We will. Have a think. We've got plenty of time, plenty of races to do, to have that fort. That should give us a little bit more power as well. They will also increase our weight. Well, worse than such, so... Yeah, I don't know. I was just dripping away from it, but I worry that may increase the float feel. So... Genki games are hard to judge when it comes to what's going to make your car drive better, given the fact that the physics aren't the best, let's face it. And by not best, I mean they are actually shit, but we love it anyway. It's the only game like it, apart from the Wangan Midnight series on PlayStation, but I don't have PlayStation, so I have no shits to give. Absolutely. Someone wants to sign me a PS3 or a PS4, so I can play one of my games. Fine. Unfortunately, my PC costs so much to keep running, but you know, can't really afford to buy a console. Then, of course, buying Elgato. Oh shit, son, it's a wanderer. It's Riko-chan. Or Starlet. Glanza. Gonna be our first wanderer. First time in front of me. Stasia Blitz Lancer. I don't know. I am. What's the words against this guy? Because I've got half of SP and I don't know how much they're going to keep it. I don't know. We got a bit of ground on him. We want a bad corner where. Why so well, to be honest. No, we're doing alright. We can have our first wanderer victory here, so long as we don't take a different fucking route. Which I won't be surprised if he does. Look, indicating. Yeah! Victory. 4,000 CP. There we are. Now we're cooking with gas. We've got a car coming up behind us, so we're gonna wait him out. Is that in there? There's definitely someone behind us. Where the fuck is he? There he is. Jesus. Oh, I saw him. That's him. Fox. Okay, I'm sweaty. Found the high ace. Motherfucker. Get wrecked, son. Our domain. Well, my domain. You guys just want to ride. Flying along now. And we won. That was weirdly easy. Okay, we've got two more drivers up ahead. Sweet. Oh, we're critical temperature. We might have to go back to the garage. Soldier. Oh, here we go. Let's push off a little and see. Oh, it's already smoking. We're killing her. But fuck it, zero fucks given. Ride it till it fucking pops. 103 degrees Celsius on the water temperature. 104. And that's quickly before some people pop. Starlet. Fucking hate starlets. Okay, so, power. Cooling. Let's, there's a little bit more power. But, we should keep us on the road a little longer. Power train. Right, suspension. That's not great, but we'll fit that. I think that's... Well, I'm thinking, maybe put in one of those girls. I like this one, I'm honest, so I'm gonna go for difference. Alright, double the fucking price. No, we'll just put the FRP one. Okay, so we've got a tiny bit more power. It's not too bad, I guess. I'm gonna call this episode anyway. So again, thanks for watching, guys. Any suggestions, feel free to shout them out in the comments section below. And, you know, we'll see what we can do. But for now, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.